The SunFounder GalaxyRVR is a Mars Rover kit for Arduino controlled remotely by a smartphone. The SunFounder GalaxyRVR Mars Rover kit for Arduino is an easy to assemble kit for building a Mars Rover-like robot vehicle. The kit includes all the parts. It is easy to assemble as all the parts are nicely machined and fit well. The graphical manual is clear and easy to follow. But if you want more, check out the SunFounder website. It took me about 2 hours to build the rover. The robot can be finished in two ways, with a plate to add extensions to or with a solar panel. I went for the solar panel option. This is practical as it keeps the battery charged. The Mars Rover has an Arduino Uno board for controlling the motors, the RGB LEDs, the infrared obstacle avoidance modules and the ultrasonic transducer. An ESP32 based camera module provides streaming video and remote control over Wi-Fi. Both microcontrollers are pre-programmed, but example software is available from the SunFounder website. Here you can also find tutorials explaining how to program the robot yourself. A smartphone or tablet can be used to control the robot remotely and to watch the video stream. The app is intuitive and easy to use. Note that if the video is upside down, you can flip it in the settings of the app. Building the Mars Rover is accessible to about anyone who can hold a screwdriver. No soldering is required. As it comes pre-programmed, no electronics or programming skills are needed either, and you can start playing immediately after assembling the robot. Enjoy!